气呀、啊。Hello and welcome to the lyrical excursion. Drop the top and try to keep yourself from swerving. You know it's nice when my noun gets the verb and succumb to the ice of the white George bourbon. Rap nowadays got me running out of clemency. I'm sick of shit hop, I think I got the remedy. Little kids trading in that soda pop of Hennessy. Got them knowing clock from Minnesota to Tennessee.
Yo, it's deep fucking clock and I ride with no bumper. First two albums will be the ninth and tenth wonder. Lyrics liable to chop you down like lumber. Drop the flex and metaphors making motherfuckers wonder. The way I see it, hip-hop is halfway to the graveyard. Americans buy rap albums in bulk when they're at Kmart. That's why I feel it's my duty to put myself on your radar while I intimidate MCs like Mel Gibson and Braveheart.
Cause at least half the rappers in the game are straight garbage.
They spit shit rhymes over shit beats shit. It just sounds retarded.
I'm pissed off now, my patience feels long departed. This was gonna be a chill track till my angry white ass got started.
Talking too loud not to spread my message about. To teach every would-be rapper a lesson. If you don't have anything to say that's worth hearing, put the microphone away.
You do not have a career in the making. Stop taking up my time. You claim to be a rapper but your lyrics don't even rhyme.
None of your verses pack half as much heat as mine. Got shit coming out your mouth instead of your behind.
Fuck your half-ass lyrics, fuck your rims, fuck your Bentley, fuck your shoes, fuck your house, fuck your girlfriend.
Gently, man, if I had a dime for every text your girl sent me, I'd go hit up a Coinstar and walk away with 520s. Bitch.